It's time you learned Iglesias, the freezing spell. It is an efficient way to cool down a heated situation. But first, I will need you to complete a few tasks. Once you have done that, come and see me.
Revelio. Ravenia. Abandoned long ago, no doubt.
I hope you have your affairs in order.
Revelio.
Must have been quite stately in its time.
Huh. over here.
We're not alone.
We are not. Ranrock's loyalists. Around a dozen, I can see, but...
Can't we operate past them into the tower?
We could, but we've no idea what's... More importantly, however, I'd like to know why. They've set up camp just ahead. I suggest we investigate a little before...
Well, this isn't ideal.
No, it isn't. This way. And I'd suggest we use the disillusionment charm. No sense in announcing our arrival.
You ought to cut back on pudding, Mr.
Quickly now! Stay hidden and cast Petrificus Totalus. Suppose we could charge right into their midst.
Ravenia.
Thank you.
Avenio. Revelio. Revelio.
Velio.
Over here.
These rocks have seen better days. This place has seen better days. Revelio. Seems a pleasant enough.
Bardo Beaumont should have returned by now.
Excuse me, did you say something about a...
I did. I don't think we've... I was just worrying about Claire Beaumont's brother, Bardo. Rumor is he was seen in the forest practicing. I fear he got himself into trouble with the... I'd help search for him myself.
I can certainly look out for him.
Any help would be appreciated. I can Claire will be at her shop if you'd like to speak with her.
This looks intriguing. Past the river, near the forest. I must be on the right track. Lived here. This could prove dangerous if you're not careful.
Incendiary!
Captain Furious wearing a woolly jumper? That must be Bardolph.